time I'm coming down Baker or Yermo, Barstow area, I always like to come out here and check out the abandoned water park. So here we are at the old Lake Dolores. A lot of people know it as Rockahula. Park just never really could sustain a lot of regular traffic. I'll show you guys everything. So here's the entrance. Here's the old entrance. Sorry guys, just riding. Here's the old bathroom, old concession stand. Let's go check out the old arcade. So here's the old arcade right here. For those of you that came down through here and actually know this place, the old arcade. No games left. And I think you got tickets over here, and then here was like another game room, I guess. Gotta watch out for the nails. That's the only thing I'm worried about, because I hate replacing tires. More bathrooms. All the kids would come in through here. And then right up here in the center was like a little Harley fountain or something. This was all lockers in here. Lockers and offices. And let's go down the, and then you had like slides bringing people down into these waiting areas. Colin's already got my idea. I'm thinking, yeah, I want to do that. The old water park. Cool place though. For show. Let's go see what we can find. A lot of people used to float around in here. They did, they filmed a music video in here. Shit. Whoa. See if we can get up that path there. It's all sandy and I don't have a paddle, but we'll try. Back at the concession stands here. There's a pit. Go check out these concession stands. It looks like there was like another concession stand like right over here, but it's gone now. There's the kiddie pool area. here we are. What used to be the top of the slides. So the water park, this one had the four lanes where you would race. And it would take you straight down. This up in here had three different curvy kind of slides. There was where the lines would form, and then everybody would cut down in through there into that waiting pool. Same with that over there. Here comes Colin trying to make it. Shit, if I didn't have that dirt bike. And then that used to have water, but that's empty now. I'm not the first dirt bike. See some other trails. I don't like going down steep hills in sand. Not my thing. Plus all these little rebarbs popping up everywhere. If you're new to the channel, please subscribe. So the original place, when this place opened, was called Lake Dolores, and they used to have like, it was just a watering hole between Vegas and Barstow or California. A lot of families would come by, pay 10 bucks, and then go take advantage of the lake. But as you can see, the lake's, it's gone, it's empty. But just for old time's sakes, we'll go ahead and take a little trip down here through the old dried up lake. Find a good cut through. There we go. How freaking awesome. Come on, Lake Dolores. I don't have all my gear on, so I'm gonna take it somewhat easy. Last time I came out here, there was a yellow top of a jet ski. It must be gone. I'm thinking back in the day, somebody got their butt chewed when they lost the top of their jet ski, or you put your boat into the water. One of these loading docks. Let's see if I can show it to you guys. So there's two of these that I think people would back their trucks in. Two launch ramps for the boats. So many speedboats out here. Every weekend they'd have like speedboat races. So right now it'd probably be like what, 15 feet under the water? These were the old buoys that would hold the flags. Fun, but crazy to be in a place like this and then to be in it on my dirt bike. That like brings me to a whole new level of happiness. Here, we'll cut through here. And so, right beside the Lazy River. Yeah. We were up there. There's where those slides came down. Whoa. Probably why you shouldn't be out here riding your dirt bike. Or any bike. But, for the sake of living in Las Vegas viewers, I wanted to show you guys a little place that we get to come see from time to time. Hope you guys have enjoyed this tour of the abandoned water park. Please make sure to give it a like if you like the video. And we'll see you guys on the next one. Peace out, everybody.